70s, I moved into this old rundown boarding house. It was like a flop house, a suburb called Edgecliff. And there was all these old guys, you know, drinking metho and shit. And this one empty room, and I go, it was a really great old place, it was just some weird neighbours. And then one by one, as they all wandered off or died, another one of my kind of young hippie type mates would move in. So this song is written in that house in those days. It's called Me and Slick and Willie. Yeah. A little less Dave in the drums. Man. Okay, here we go.
Thank you.